Right, here we go. This should have no fuel.